high-risk assignment, but I love danger.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.